Hey guys, welcome back to Data Plays, Ark Scorched Earth. This is live stream number 4. We've been playing pretty much Ark nowadays, all live. You know, we've been doing a bunch of live streams. If you missed a stream, there'll be a link in the description to the playlist, so you can literally watch them back to back to back to back. We just had the nastiest sandstorm ever. Oh man, there's a raptor over there. Can you spot that guy? Freaking crikey. So hopefully everybody's got coffee, tea, beer, bourbon, whatever you drink. Mountain Dew, Coke, I don't know what you drink. But hopefully you got it, because we're going to be doing some hunting tonight, because we really want to get a saddle. Because if you guys remember last episode, we managed to get ourselves a guy and we called him Water Tanker, which is quite cool. So he's obviously, his stats have leveled up now. I'm probably going to level up his health. There we go. Oh, there we go. All leveled up. Fantastic. So we leveled up his health there. We got, yeah, he's nicknamed Tanker because, you know, he holds water in his back. So it's pretty cool. So as you can see, he's actually been in a bloomin' fight. When I logged in in me hut, pretty much a raptor had spawned like right near the Tanker. Tanker owned the raptor, which was pretty freaking cool. And we sort of got it a little bit in the pre-stream before the actual stream started. But yeah, that's what actually happened. So that's why he's damaged. I managed to get some meat out of it, which is fantastic, because we're actually bone dry when it comes to meat. So we need to get all that going. Get that going. Remove that. We still got the boomerang, all that good stuff. Alright. So, what we want to do is I need to get something for hunting. I need to make some more. Oh, that's right, we got our bow. I keep forgetting, but we want to make our saddle. We want to make the saddle for, we definitely want to make the saddle because of, you know, we want to put him on. This guy is like a trike, but apparently faster. He gathers berries and does all that good stuff. So, we obviously definitely want to... Yeah, we definitely want, obviously, to get him a saddle, but we want a bow too. Bow is obviously important, so we just need wood for a bow. That's all we need. Do we have any wood stockpile? That would be absolutely lovely. Plenty of freaking, what's it called? Hang on a second. Ah, alright, we don't have plenty of wood stockpiled. I'm not going over there because we spotted a raptor, and that's all we bloomin' need. I might have to, yeah... Yeah, Venom has just informed. Venom is actually sitting right next to me now, guys. She's actually modding the stream for me. We might see her occasionally, and you might hear her in the background. But she offers me advice because she's been playing Scorched Earth for a lot longer than I have. So, yeah, bloomin' fantastic. I'm going to nick off up here and grab and chop some of these bloomin' trees down. All right. So, how is everybody tonight? If you're watching this from YouTube, hello, hello! Hello and hello and hello. And if you're watching this live, well, hey guys, there's a bunch of people in live stream chat right now. Somebody says, Data, you are a great YouTuber guy because of your willingness. Willingness to play a variety of games, somebody said. Well, thank you very much. Actually, let's get into that conversation. That brings up a good point. Now, you know, my channel, my YouTube channel, obviously has been mainly focused on Minecraft in its first early days. Sorry about that. But it's been sort of, you know, it's sort of, you know, in the early days, my channel was mainly Minecraft. And it was literally build big or go home, which I build monstrous farms and all that stuff. And I was getting views and subscribers and just all that just flowing in. So, you know, obviously, eventually, we stopped building big because I had to get a life. Because, unfortunately, when you do Minecraft and you do build massive structures, you literally, it's a grind. When I say it's a grind, I mean it's a grind, guys, like mining. People have seen my mineshafts, they go for freaking ever. But it's a grind, and all you get out of it is pretty much a few live streams. Oh, no, one live stream, maybe one big live stream, and you get pretty much a few episodes out of it. And that's pretty much it. So, yes, it was bringing in the views, but eventually I sort of got bored of Minecraft, and I wanted my channel to go into a bit of a different direction, you know, sort of a Minecraft / gaming channel. So don't get me wrong, Minecraft will never go anywhere on my channel, okay? It will always be part of my channel, if it's modded, normal, vanilla, new series, adventure maps, I don't know. Like, eventually I'll go back to vanilla, maybe I'll change modded packs, I don't know. There'll be always a series of Minecraft running on my channel at some point. But then again, I like to play other games too, so that's what I'm doing nowadays. Now, some people actually have noticed the subscriber fluctuation recently. Yes, you are right. I am getting massive fluctuations in subscribers recently, and that's due, guys, that is due for the fact my channel is going through a transition. And what that transition is, what that means is pretty much everybody that subscribed in the beginning for the build big or go home stuff content, you know, the whole building massive farms and you know, calling me the guy with no life and all that crazy stuff, and you know, I don't really do that anymore because I kind of got a life now and I've got, you know, a family and everything else. I can't do that anymore, you know, it's not practical. So anyway, everybody that sort of subscribed back then for just that content are starting to unsubscribe, and some are inactive, some are active, and that's what's going on. So my channel is actually going through a transition stage right now. So you'll see my channel fluctuate quite a little bit. We might drop down quite a bunch of subscribers before we start gaining again. Don't get me wrong, I've been keeping an eye on it, so I'm not too worried at this point. We might lose 1,000, 2,000 subscribers. I don't know. At the end of the day, we are going to lose a bunch of subscribers because I know for a fact that there's a lot of people that subscribed, as I said, in the early days just for Build Big or Go Home, you know, the guy that builds massive farms. But now my channel's like a multi-variety channel. You know, don't do just Minecraft anymore. I do freaking other content as well, other games. So obviously I am gaining subscribers. Like, I'm looking at my stats and everything else. I'm gaining subscribers off, literally, I'm gaining subscribers off data plays now, which is obviously good. That's the variety data plays are Prison Architect, you know, No Man's Sky, all that good stuff. So I'm gaining subscribers from there. Yes, I'm not gaining as much as I used to because hates gaming channel. It's a transition. So I just thought I'd bring that up because somebody posted in the last ARC episode, literally, like, Data, I subscribed to you because you used to build massive farms, but now you don't play anything like that anymore. You're getting less subscribers. You're losing subscribers because people don't want that. Well, it's true. You guys, like, a bunch of old subscribers subscribe to me for the monster farms, but as I said, it's a transition at the end of the day. I'm gonna lose those subscribers, but the point is, I'm going to also, oh crikey, I'm hot. I'm also going to gain new subscribers from the new content, and they're going to stay around just not for Minecraft. The problem is the old subscribers, the early subscribers, those guys are here just for Minecraft. That's it. Just for Minecraft, which kind of is disappointing. Not all of them. Don't get me wrong. There are some old school subscribers here. And hey, if you're an old subscriber, say something in chat or say something on the channel. That's fine. I'd love to see how long you've been subscribed for and what got you subscribed. Was it the Build Big or Go Home? Or did you spot a data plays that you liked? I don't know. At the end of the day, as I was saying, we are gaining subscribers off data plays, but we are losing a chunk from the old old series is like build Big or Go Home, you know, stuff like that. We are losing subscribers, and I do expect to lose a few thousand subscribers at the end of the day, but I do expect my channel to balance. You know, once all those people that just subscribe just for that content all go, all unsubscribe, well, guess what? We're gaining subscribers that like variety of content. Hey, so we will get the balance. So everybody needs to relax. The channel is not dying. Oh my god, we are gaining subscribers. If the channel was dying, then we wouldn't be gaining any subscribers at all. But we are gaining subscribers, but we also losing more than gaining right now. So that's why people are sort of freaked out. But I'm not going back to Build Big or Go Home, and which is my Minecraft series. My channel is staying the same. It's now a variety of games channel. Yes, and as I said before, Minecraft will always have a place here on the Daedalus 822 channel. Always. Don't get me wrong. It will either be modded, adventure maps. There will always be some series going of Minecraft at some points in the future. So that's just a heads up, okay? That's a massive heads up, but yeah. Hopefully the guy that commented that is actually watching right now. That'd be freaking awesome. I did reply to him and just told him, you know, look, listen, you know, we're just sort of a multi-channel now. Nothing really I can do. I got a life. That's what happened. I got a life. Making more arrows here, guys. Oh, what did I run out of? Flint. Do I have any more flint? Oh, nuts. Okay. I don't have any more flint. That kind of sucks. But yeah, I just thought I'd give you that guy's pep talk. I know it's nothing to do with Ark. We're more talking. Oh, really? It does sort of have something to do with Ark, because technically, at the end of the day, it's all my content. Not just Ark, Minecraft, all my content. But yeah, there will always be a place on my channel for mixed content now. And that's the way it's going to be. I do not have time to build massive structures anymore. Like, I've got a family. I've got a life. You know, yes, I do miss the comments. Don't get me wrong. Do I miss the comments? They're going, oh my God, this guy's got no life. Wow, he must have cheated. Oh my God, no way you can do that legit in survival. You know, I do miss those comments. Don't get me wrong. I freaking miss them. They bloody make you feel all tingly inside. But at the end of the day, they were the old days. There's nothing... Oh, crikey. What the hell's that guy running from? Hang on. Oh, raptor incoming! Oh, four. Crikey. Can't get him from here. Gotta go around, Raptor, raptor. Oh, freak, he got bloody owned. Hey, big fella. You did a good job. Anything in his inventory? Nope. I'm gonna hack you up for some bloody meat. Hell yeah. So somebody said my husband has been watching for a little over 4 years. It's gone off my screen. Hang on a sec. I gotta fix that up. I do apologize. Hang on a sec. I'm just gonna fix my chat up. There we go. I can freaking see my chat finally. Far out. So somebody says my husband has been watching you for a little over 4 years. No, see, we've got a long-term subscriber, and that's freaking awesome. I do appreciate it. See, he... That's fantastic. See, we got somebody here that appreciates, you know, a mix of content, not just Minecraft, and stayed subscribed, a loyal subscriber. At the end of the day, they were here for me, and whatever I'm playing at the time, they're here for, which is, it's freaking awesome. So thank you very much, and I thank you to all the guys that stayed subscribed, even though I'm not doing fully 100% Minecraft content anymore. So thank you. Anyway, I'm going to stop blubbering. I've just did my speech, and I thought that would be a perfect segue into that. That was quite cool. Come on, big guy. And now let's continue playing Ark. Now, I absolutely love this. I've been having a craving. Even though it's 2 o'clock in the morning, I know. It's 2 bloody o'clock in the morning. I have a craving. And Venom's like, please come to bed and snuggle. And I'm like, but I want to play Ark. So, yeah, I'm kind of in a little bit of trouble. She requires extra snuggles tonight, so I've got to give her extra snuggles. But, hey, we're trying to gear up here because these kangaroos are literally a pain in the bum. Absolutely pain in the bum. I'm trying to get flint here, guys, for arrows. And, obviously, I'm leveling quite quickly now. I'm obviously making a butt ton of items. So we're just getting some arrows made up, a bunch of them for kiting. I want at least 50 of them, would be nice. I gotta what level do I, I gotta see what I need for rank arrows. I need one of those grindy things, what are they called? Mortal and petal. I keep saying that wrong and people are like, oh crikey. Somebody said, I've been watching your content since Zombie Congo Line for Bill Pickle Go Home. Wow, mate, you've been here for a while. I remember that. That's a long time ago. That's cool. Trojan Mongolian. Mate, you've been here for a while. Thank you for staying around. That's freaking awesome. See what I mean? There are some loyal subscribers, and it's cool. That's what I want. I want to attract more people that are here for me and not just one thing. Don't get me wrong. I know people are gonna maybe my new upcoming Prison Architect series, Season 3, which is meant to be bigger and rounder than ever. Trust me, guys. I got a really badass prison coming up. So, yeah, for the Season 3 that I'm going to release next month, it's in the donator section. Guys, if you want to support me, I don't have a Patreon. I have a donator rank on the website. Pay $10 a month and you'll get access to a special section. You can become a lifey, which is a life... Yeah, you can play month on month off. I don't have a Patreon. I have a website. You can donate $10. You'll get 1 month worth of backstage vlog. Or backstage early access, which contain all my videos before YouTube gets them. And some funny ones And some funny ones, like trying Venom's balls, which was quite interesting. Trying American chips, because I'm Australian, that was quite interesting. You know, there's a bunch of good stuff in there. I just thought I would, you know, I have to always, you know, advertise my donator rank, because it helps pay for things. It not just supports me as a YouTuber and helps my pay my bills at the end of the day, it helps pay my server bills, which, you know, equal like nearly $4,000 a year, guys. And I pay that. I try to run that fully just with donations and everything else. And if it doesn't, if money doesn't equal up, guess what? It comes out of my own pocket. It does. It comes out of my own pocket. So, yeah, at the end of the day, that's what I do. If I have anything left over, I usually spit into new equipment and paying my own bills and supporting myself. But at the end of the day, server comes first. I've been running a freaking Minecraft survival server for over 2 years now. More than 2 years, haven't I? Freaking ages. Yeah. So it's been a good 3 years. So 3 years of running a Minecraft server. That's insane. But yeah, I need to stop talking about all this stuff. But yeah, see, so people says I do miss some of the build, the big builds, but I do enjoy watching your vids regardless. Thank you, mate. See, the support is there. And as I said, my channel is going through a transition. We are going to lose a bunch of subscribers. Probably, I'm guesstimating a good maybe 2,000-3,000 at the end of the day. But we will hit a point where it will start to stabilize. As I said, people are subscribing to the data plays. People are subscribing to the modded series. People are subscribing and watching all sorts of content. So at the end of the day, we will stabilize. We just need to get rid of the people that are just subscribed for the massive builds and only the massive builds and not for me. Not for me as a YouTuber. They don't care what content I'm doing. So, you know, people have their favorites. Don't get me wrong. You know, people have their favorite series, but at the end of the day, they wait for those things. So I need thatch and fiber. I've got plenty of flint. All right. Fiber. We should have plenty of fiber. We got absolutely metric butt ton. So somebody said, are you totally finished with vanilla Minecraft? No. The guy that I commented back to, I said at some point in the future, I've got to go back and finish Minecraft Down Under. And then some point next year, I might start a new vanilla series. Minecraft Down Under is almost done for me. I need to start something fresh and exciting. But so as I said, there will always be a place for my Minecraft stuff on my channel. But hey, there's now going to be a place for all these other games as well, okay? Including Ark, and including anything in the future that I decide to play. Data plays is literally me buy a game and we jump in, and if it's any good, we do a multi-part series. And if it's crap, then you only see one or two episodes on YouTube and we never visit again. So at the end of the day, that's what's happening. Okay. All right, so what we need to do is throw this on. Keep crafting here, craft all 37 of them. Yeah, we got metric butt tons now. Metric butt ton. Butt ton. Holy smokes, it's late. Has anyone, everybody got coffee and all that good stuff? I hope so. Oh, Venom ran out of tea, she said, but I got coffee. Aw. That got good. All right, so I need to apply where we've got freaking... What level? Oh, there's the mortal. I can't say it properly. Alright. And what level do I learn the freaking trank arrows at? There's a whip and I want it so badly. I don't know if it's any good though. Okay. So, I don't... Trank. Alright. So, obviously... What? I don't know how to spell trank arrows. Can somebody please tell me the level up requirements for trank arrows? That'd be much appreciated. Crikey, I forgot those. But we're going to put this obviously inside. There we go. Oh, where is it? Did I craft it? I thought I crafted it. Oh, I haven't crafted it yet. Stone. 65 freaking stone. Are you bloody kidding me? All right, we'll go run around on the ground and just... 20. Okay. Thank you, King Willy. Thank you very much, mate. We need to be level 20 to obviously craft ourselves, learn ourselves the trank. Once we learn our trank arrows, taking down things will be a lot freaking easier. All right. So we're just grabbing tons of flints and tons of stone. Whoops, I should be using my axe. What am I doing? There we go. Use the axe, get more stone. We're getting actually more sandstone at the moment. Now, I got told a tip. Apparently, we got to keep the sand because it's very important. So that's what we're going to be doing, is stockpiling sand in the chests here. How's this going? 13 meat, fan bloody tastic. Alright, put out fire. Okay, so we'll go ahead and pop this bad boy in. Oh, crikey, we got bloody tons of flint. Rock I need to kind of keep. Alright, we'll throw this on there. Sand can stack in it. There we go, got 100 sand in that one. And through that one and that one. Okay, so I'm just trying to stockpile. We've got 9 rocks in there. That's 44 rocks. And 28. Okay. Alright, so Bob's your bloomin' uncle. We should have... Oh, hide. Hang on. Hide. Need hide. There we go. Hell yes! We got this bad... Get this bad boy done. Problem is we can't start... We can't use it yet. That's no problem. We obviously need it in the future. It's very important. We'll plump that bad boy next to the bed here. There we go. See? Alright, so there's nothing really we can... We can use it right off the bat. My bad. So I need to put, obviously, my narcs in there and spoiled meat. Straight away. Do we have much spoiled meat? Do we have got 20 in here? How many narcs do we have? Not many. We don't have any narcs, actually. How much left in the big guy? Hey, you. Freaking taking down stuff. Alright, we'll keep going his health here so he doesn't die quick. Oh, got 7 of those. Ooh, a spear. Didn't know you had that on you. Alright, fan-bloody-tastic. Okay, so what we'll do is just wait until we get, obviously, his saddle. Now, we need his saddle. We need 140 hide. The fiber and wood's not a problem. We need to go hunting now. That is going to be the key thing. We need to get hide. We got 46 hide. We need 140 of the bloody things. Oh, no, we got more hide. Hang on. 74 hide. Okay. Alright. Good stuff, good stuff. Okay, so we'll just keep... What we'll do is unload all our stuff that we don't need in here for now. We can drop that crap. Drop that crap. There we go. So mainly, we're going to go out hunting. Alright. So, what are you giggling at? Okay, so what's going on in chat? I'll turn you up and you can... There you go. Venom is now turned up. Say hi, Venom.
Hi. I was just reading what Billy was saying, and I said something when you said about your favourite game. Everyone has their favourite series.
Yeah, everybody does have their favourite series.
My favourite show's, you know, Snuggle Time with Venom.
Oh,
yeah. And Billy's like, you could record that, Venom, and make a fortune.
Oh, geez,
and I said to him,
really?
That's rude, really. $6.99 for 5 minutes, and he's like, great value.
Great value. Oh my God.
But
look
then I did explain that you don't share.
No, I don't share well, unfortunately. Sorry. Sorry, guys. I don't share Venom. She's all mine.
I did inform them of that, but I just come back to my base. I was collecting metal. I've collected like 300 metal.
Yep.
And I just come home and there was like dead raptors all around my front door.
Oh, your dinos
must have
killed them.
I'm talking like 4. Well, I had 3. I only had 1 at home, which was my rock breaker.
Yeah.
And there was like 4. I'm not even kidding. 3 or 4 dead raptors at my front door.
I don't know.
But obviously
making a second bow, guys. I'm making a second bow right now.
Did you say I'm making a boat?
A bow. Why would I make a boat? To float around my little pond?
Why would you make a...
Really? Gonna float around in my boat and my little... What a waste. Really? Freaking jeez. All right, we got a second bow anyway. Throw that bad boy in back there. All right, Venom, say bye to everybody.
Bye.
All right, she's going to continue modding the chat, which is obviously fantastic. I know, crikey. So, okay, guys, I must say, earlier on, I popped in on my website, and pretty much, there's subscribers in there. I say hi to my subscribers, and they ask me, and especially Jimbo, he asked me, hey, is there a live stream tonight? And I'm like, nah, I got somebody over, I'm not doing a live stream tonight. And guess what? I'm doing a live stream. So I kind of feel more than bad. I feel freaking awful. So yes, I know. I'm sorry, Jimbo, and who else seen that message. But yes, we are doing a live stream tonight. There was a guest over at my place, and I didn't think I was live streaming, obviously. Well, there still is a guest, but, you know, they're sleeping. So at the end of the day, yes, we're doing a live stream, and I apologize. My bad. Oh, crikey. Alright, so we're going hunting right now. I've got my bow. I'm really happy with finally getting a bow. So, that's fantastic. He said, no worries. See, he's a good mate there. Fantastic. Yeah, he forgives me. Jimbo is good. Jimbo's welcome to the stream. Welcome to the stream anyway, Jimbo. You haven't missed much. The raptors tried to kill us up there. We had our tanker, which we tamed from last stream. Actually owned them. We talked about a bit about the channel going through a transition. My YouTube channel, that is. We talked a bit about that. We talked about the donator rank, and $10 a month gets you early access to content and unseen stuff. Or, yeah, no, Jimbo's a lifetime. Thank you, mate. You know, lifeies, you donate $100, you become a lifetime donator. That means you don't have to donate again. Neither though, yeah, some of the lifetime donors do donate multiple times to help out, and I do admit that. What's going on over there? I'm seeing stomp, stomp. But, yeah, so we talked about all that. Links will be in the description below, by the way, guys, to, you know, buying ARK, donator rank, all that good stuff. What's going on over here? Alright, we'll have a quick squeeze, make sure we don't get ourselves into any trouble, but that guy's stomping on something, isn't he? Freaking really stomping. Alright, let's go over. See what... Oh, he's down, he's dead. Oh, what the hell are they? Uh-oh. Giant chicken! I love chicken! Stay still, you bloody rotten buggers, I need your hide. Uh-oh. Really? Oh, there was two of them. He's not staying. Oh, there's one. All right, stay still. Oh, freaking, are you kidding? Uh-oh. He looks like he's walked around. All right, we'll come to the edge here. Oh, did I hit him? Did I hit him? No, I didn't hit him. Oh, freaking bloody making noises. Oh, oh, crock, he's getting up here. He's not real happy, is he? Oh, yeah, second hit. Oh, yep. Oh, that was not a hit. All right, we have to indicate where he's come. Whoa, got him. Keep going around in circles, mate. See what happens. Uh-oh. This is not good. Uh-oh. Please don't find a way up. Please don't find a way up. What's with the shaking? Stop shaking. And he found a way up. Oh, legged! Holy bloody froggy! God, giant chicken eating data. Not good. Go away. Nick off, mate. Somebody, please help me. Ah, you bloody freaking terrapin. You piece of garbage. No, I got this. Freaking rotten little buggers. I just got all that stuff. Freak's sake. Oh my god. Bloody stupid giant chickens of doom. Freaking bloody. Oh, that is annoying right there. Freaking giant chickens of doom. Bloody rotten freaking buggers. Bloody. Lucky I've got some spare tools thanks to whoever dropped these off yesterday. Oh, I died in the middle of bloody paddock. Freaking crocky. No, out the front of my base that keeps going. Not nowhere near your gully. Oh. Bloody crikey. That is not cool. Alright, we're throwing some freaking stuff on now. We'll see if we can sneak back and get our stuff back. But I don't think so, to be honest. Alright, any more in here that we can nick out? Oh, we got the hats. No, we don't want all that. Alright, if we can get back our stuff, because hopefully the terror birds, they get, you know, distracted by shiny things. So what we'll do is sneak over. Where is it? Freaking rotten little buggers. I don't know where I died. Well, obviously where the birds are eating my body. Oh, nuts. What are they? Oh, I think I see you on a wolf. Alright, I see you on a wolf. I don't know where they are. Hello, Venom. You might as well pull down your microphone and say hello.
Hello.
Oh, crocky. There we go. She's on now. Her microphone's on. What's up?
Where's the chickens?
I don't know where the bloody chickens are.
Chicky, 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 chicky.
And I'm legging it if I see them again. This is where I ran.
Can you take the wolf?
No, right here. Hang on. I jumped off the rock and I like legged it through. So I should be dead around here somewhere. Where? Did I go flying? I don't think I made it this far, to be honest. I don't think I made it this far at all.
Wait, which way were you?
I was legging it from that rock over here.
Okay.
I don't see my stuff though.
From which rock?
That rock, right in front of you.
This one?
That was the rock I legged it from.
Alright.
Crikey, maybe I did turn a little bit. I don't remember though. There's lots of bum bugs around. Alright. No. This is stupid, I lost me stuff. No! Yeah, we just spent half the freaking stream.
No, it's okay, we'll find it. You've got like a 15-minute time. Not that I'm saying to spend that long, but you do have time to...
Maybe I didn't make it that far.
Well, the thing is, the terror bird's still alive, so where is it?
I don't know, but I don't want to go back to that rock. He found a way up, the bloody sneaky rotten bugger.
I'm going up there.
Maybe it's in the bush. Oh, maybe. Maybe my stuff's in a bag in the bush and I just don't know it. Because I remember...
Here, terror bird.
Oh, crikey.
Come on, cheeky.
Yeah, see, I jump. Oh, what?
Yeah, don't come up here.
What's over here?
Just make sure they're not following me. There's two black mountain lions straight up that cliff there where I just came
out. Fantastic. But yeah, I jumped off this rock. I'm pretty sure it was this bloody rock.
Did you run this way or did you run the other way?
No, wait. It might not be this rock. Hang on a second. Was it this rock? No, it wasn't this rock, was it? Maybe further in.
I see terror birds up here.
All right. Well.
Right there. There's two of them.
I think I died around here somewhere. That's the rock. That has to be the rock I jumped off. Oh, crikey. Oh, I'm legging it. Oh, no. Please. Oh, there's a wolf behind me. No, please. Don't do nasty things to me. I'm your friend. Oh, please. Oh, crikey. Oh, freaking nuts. Oh, help me. Oh, there's a bloody terrible one. I'll punch you. Oh, crikey. Bloody KFC running around everywhere. Holy bloody dog nuts. Get up somewhere high. No, this is not going to help. They're taller than this. How are you going? You're just leading around in circles.
Yeah, it's fine. Where's my wolf?
Oh!
The other wolf killed Cujo.
Cujo's down.
All right, I'm going to lead these guys back towards my base so that you can hopefully go
back. I can't.
And
there's a
stuff.
Wolf up there. Like, my stuff is around here somewhere. There's a freaking wolf right there. Oh, there's multiple bloody wolves right there.
It's all right. I'm about to go down to this terror bird because I'm running out of stamina.
Oh, nuts.
There was a lot down there. How did you not see that before you went?
I don't know. Maybe I didn't make it this far. I don't know what happened. My stuff is right here somewhere.
I'm almost gone. There we go. But I know where my stuff is.
Oh, great.
Don't stress. I'm coming back with Kano.
All right. Yeah, bring Kano back.
Yeah. That's fine.
Oh, nuts. We lost a heap of stuff
that's
to this battle today.
No, it's fine. Relax. It's part of the game.
It's part of the game. She's not raging.
Because it's part of the game.
Hello, there's a wolf over there, and I'm scared.
That's fine. I'm grabbing Kano and coming back.
I'm just seeing where I ran because I'm still trying to look for my stuff.
Yeah, try and find your stuff. I'm pretty sure I got all the nasty stuff on my butt out there.
No, they're up the hill just here.
More?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, crikey.
It's okay.
I don't know where I ran. It was either towards inland a little bit here.
Oops. Get up.
Oh, I think I see it. Okay. Oh, gimme. Oh, hell yes. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, get out of there. I'm going to come back and try and get my stuff.
Thank God for that. All right, I have a bow, and now I should have a hat, and some pants, and some hands, and some feet. No, I got feet already. Okay, I'm good to go. Oh, no, really? That's a skin hat. Really? Okay, I need one fiver to repair that. Okay, so... Check. Third time's the charm.
Hell yeah.
All right. Sorry, guys. Venom came out to help me and she died. I'm so sorry I got you killed.
Oh, don't stress. It's all good. It's a part of the game. You can't win every fight.
I know you can't win every fight. I'm trying to get somewhere that they can't
My Kano is nom-nom-nomming on everything that's dead. All right, taking all my items back from my body... I have a...
Trying to get up this little thing here.
Did my...
Hello.
Did my tanker guy die?
I hope not. I'm trying to get a wolf right now. Oh, yeah. Stay right there, big fella. Where did you go? Oh, why am I holding shift? I play too much bloody Minecraft.
There's a wolf up the top of the hill there, and my boy just killed a guy. A wolf level 32. I need to tame a new one too now. My dire wolf. Do you want to know something?
What?
I knew that was going to happen eventually.
Why did you know that was going
to
happen?
Well, because he's really low level. And to be honest, there's really no point taming something as low as that. Like these guys that I'm on now.
Steady.
You know, they're much higher level. Like my water girl, she's level 111.
He's down. So. I killed the wolf. Okay, I killed a wolf. So there's another one up there. I'm going to try get it.
Okay.
I'm going to try to track this nasty thing of doom up here.
Where is my Kano?
Did I hit it? Nope, I didn't hit it. Stay still. Oh, direct hit. Oh, he's running. What? Why is he running? Okay.
Probably because he's injured.
Oh, there's another one. He's stuck, though. Oh, crikey. Oh, that guy's injured. Yeah, no, okay. So I just want to get down to this wolf, get his meat, because remember, our whole point was to come out hunting for freaking hide. That was the whole point.
You should have just asked me for some hide. It would have been so much easier.
No, I'll get it myself.
Okay, come on. Let's go.
How much arrows have I got? 47 left. Come on, stay still. Stay right there. Oh, he's trying to get up. He's trying so badly. Come on, down you come. What if I can boomerang him from here? Oh, what's that noise?
Electrical storm.
Oh, great.
You've got him behind, underneath you. You've got a dead one.
I know, that's the one I'm trying to get for hide.
Where is he?
I was trying to knock this one out. Yeah, I'm trying to lock this one out. Crack. Crikey. Don't get struck like lightning. I can't go anywhere, and I'm standing on top of a freaking rock. This is not good.
He's dead, this guy.
No, but the one running away, he's going to come back, and he ain't real freaking happy. He ain't real freaking happy. Watch out, he's coming back now. Yeah. Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, God, he's pissed. Oh, he's coming back. Oh, yep. Oh, come on, don't you dare find a way up here. I was trying to knock him out, to be honest. Watch out. He's down. Don't eat it, you stupid.
He's dead.
Alright, we're getting out of here.
Okay, I'm gonna.
Freaking electrical storm. Not good.
Yeah, I'm gonna head home. My guys haven't eaten the bodies. Right. They're both down there for your hide.
Excellent.
I'll get them out of your way.
Which one was better for hide? Pickaxe or.
Hatchet for hide.
Hatchet for hide.
Remember that. Yep. Hatchet hide.
Alright. Alright, that's one down. Where's the other one? Here you go. Oh, he's got an inventory apparently. Holy crap, he did have stuff in him.
Yeah.
Oh, there is nobody. Alright, look at it. Oh, go.
I love
what the hell? No. Oh. Legging it. I don't want to get struck. Oh, bloody hell. It is raging on out here. Freaking crikey. We gotta get out of here. Oh, can I shoot you? Alright, let's get out of here. I'm trying to kill stuff. Oh. Bugger. Alright, my bow's broke, but I have a nice and shiny one. Alright, let's get back to base. And then we can... Oh, bloody hell. It is raging on out here like a bloody pork chop. We have to get back to base. Oh, crikey. Hello, water... Hey, bum bug. Let me drink from you. Bum bug.
Hi, butt plug.
I don't need to drink, I don't think. Oh. I'm gonna shoot you. Oh, missed him. Alright. Sorry, I'm having fun with a bow now. This is freaking awesome. Alright, here we go. We're back home. Hello. Yeah. How long do these storms normally like the same as a sandstorm?
Yeah, they're all the same.
Oh, crikey. Alright, we're in.
What on earth is going on with my animals?
What's going on with your animals? What do you mean what's going on with your animals?
They've all got following each other and following me and the kind of stuff. I'm good now.
You back at your base?
No, I'm getting there.
Yeah, you blooming fruit loop. Get back at your base.
I'm like totally butt naked. Well, I'm not butt naked, but I got my bikini on.
Your bikini on? Well, everybody starts with a bikini.
Oh, you have a bikini?
Well, not me. Like, no. I have budgie smugglers. It's different.
You have da-da-da-das. Da-da-da-das are hot.
Okay. All right. So I've got new spears thanks to dropping it. We were trying to see how much hide did we actually get out of that freaking trip of doom. 11? That's it. I think we got more meat than anything. Oh, well. Come on, Storm.
I think my animals might have some hide in them. They were empty. So any hide in that was technically yours. So I'll go through them and see what's in there.
Okay.
Because I know...
Oh, I knew there's a Jabal nearby.
They were very much so empty.
All right. I'm throwing the spare loot in this chest, obviously. Alright, that's all done.
If I can get them to come up the hill.
Freaking hell, these guys are. Storm is just raging. Absolutely bloody raging. We'll put that in there.
What on earth are you two doing with your bum stuck in the wall?
Well, you see, Well, there's one time at band camp.
No kids, you're having a lovely time.
All right. Oh, come on, go away. Nick off your stinking storm. This is bloody horrible. Crikey. It's not going to plan tonight. Absolutely not going to plan. What level am I? I am level 18. Hell yes. So not far away now. Before we start, what's this called? Because we can start learning Adobe. I'm just going to call it Adobe. Because I know what Adobe is. Alright, Adobe wall. Adobe ceiling. Yep. That's a dinosaur gate. Nope. What's this? Adobe foundation. So this stuff is meant to have insulation. Is that correct?
Yes. Insulates the inside from the outside.
So, which is obviously good. I need an Adobe door frame. So I'm just getting all my points together for this. There we go. Alright, I know I wasted a bunch of points, but we're going to need that to start building ourselves a proper base soon. But we're going to have to do some exploring. I know last episode people really wanted me to do some exploring, but it's not going to happen at this bloody rate. I'm trying to get some meat up. Go, we're getting meat up now. Alright, okay. That's all good, sweetheart. That's all good. Alright, so you're back at your base. I can turn you down now.
I had 70 something hide on me.
Oh, well, drop that off before I turn you down.
Yeah,
you cross now. Crikey. Come on. I wonder what happens if you get.
How much hide do you need for your saddle, by the way?
140, I think.
How much have you got?
Hang on. I think I've got like 80.
Yeah, well, I had 75 spread out across the two dinos, so.
Yeah, it's 140, 85, or 30 wood. That's not bad right there. That's not bad. Okay. Apparently, we're going to be making narcotics while we wait, but I don't have any narcos, King. I don't have any narcos which require it. Because obviously I could.
I don't need any more narcos. I've got like 200 narcotics.
Well, no, I wasn't talking. King's talking to me. Come on. Right. Keep grabbing these guys. Add some more meat. Okay. So, we should actually have enough. So, I'm going to grab the rest of the hide out. Because if you come over and drop off that hide, I will have enough. Hello. And there's a Jaboa right there we're probably going to tame soon. Because we need a new one. I got the last one killed.
You know, three punches killed. With your hand knocked together.
I know, but I'm trying to find a good looking one. Hello. All right. Hey, you're naked.
I'm not naked. I have a bikini.
All right, you have a bikini on. I'm sorry. All right. Okay.
You
want
to be naughty?
No, we're not going to be naughty. What are you doing on the ground?
Okay, here you go. Here is your hide.
Why, thank you.
You should probably
definitely put some clothes back on, but you don't have to. Okay, so where are
there
we?
There you go.
You got a hat on.
And
oh,
shoes.
That's adorable. Alright, I'm going back inside.
Yeah, I'm gonna go home.
Alright, well thank you again and no I'll say bye to everybody.
Bye guys.
Alright, we'll turn who back down. Alright, there we go. She's down. Okay. So 160 hide. We got actually quite a lot. So we just need the fiber, I think it was, and the wood. Fiber and wood? I think it was fiber and wood. Hang on a second, where was the freaking saddle there? Yep, just the wood. 30 wood, and Bob's your uncle. We can craft ourselves our saddle. There we go. Double click. Here we go. We're making a saddle. This should give lots of XP for this bad boy. Come on. And whammy. Oh my god, that was heaps of XP. Alright, so we can throw that on. Come on, nick off your stinking storm. We're making nothing but a racket. Saddle. Alright, saddle is now on. That is, yeah, no, we don't have it. Oh, where? Ready, guys? Ready? Oh, hell yeah. And, oh, perfect timing. Oh, hell yes. Okay, so left click, apparently, according to Venom, nudges. And right click smashes. So right click, boom. Left click nudge. Okay, good stuff. So if we come along here and we're like, oh yeah, getting narcotics now is just gonna be it's gonna be so easy. Oh yeah, look at this. Oh, just ownage. Oh, he's eating. That's fine. I got this. He selfies, apparently. Oh, look at this. I'm freaking owning. Look, this is bloody awesome. Sorry. There we go. I'm just absolutely snapping this out of the park. But now it's going to be so easy to freaking... All right, what's on him? Oh, wrong one. Oh, crikey, didn't mean to get off you. Sorry. There we go. So we already got 100. Look at this. Freaking absolutely smashes stuff. I freaking love it. There we go. Apparently something leveled up. I don't know what it was. All right. Apparently it was him. That's fine. Go. Excellent. Holy smokes. Yeah, gathering berries and stuff now is going to be easy. Holy crap, there's a direwolf over there. Why is everything seem to be coming towards my base recently? Freaking metric butt tons of stuff are coming towards my base. It's getting dangerous around here. Real freaking dangerous. Oh, nuts. Absolutely freaking nuts. Alright. Got. Oh. Crikey. Oh, he's out of stamina. Oh, crikey. Okay. So, what we're going to do is park in here. And I'm going to grab the narcotics out and hopefully make some. Alright, so we'll grab just these stacks of narcotics. Look at this! 300 narcs! That's freaking ridiculous! Probably more. But I want to move. Alright, we'll put the fire out. There we go. Oh, we got to get the rotten meat, because we're getting tons of rotten meat now. No rotten meat in that one. 15 in that one. I thought I had more than that. I thought I did. That's okay. I really thought I had more rotten meat than that. No. Anything in there? Yes, 2 in there. 12 cooked meat. Fan-bloody-tastic. Okay. Alright. So we'll go in, throw obviously all the narcs in here. Ba-ba-ba-bum. All the rotten meats that we have, which is 19. There you go. We can go here, here, and look at this. Craft all 19. Bob's drunk. We've already got 19 narcs. This will be our first narc. Boom. Alright. So we should start leveling up quite quickly now, thanks to our, obviously, narcotics here. Alright, I'm going to take a drink from coffee. Guys, get a drink. Get a drink. If you're watching this on YouTube later on, well, fantastic. Fantastic. Ah, that's good stuff. That's good stuff. I like my thermostat. It's keeping it nice and warm. Warmer thermal. Sorry. Okay, so we're going to make all these bad boys up. We're going to keep doing some hunting until we ding up, because I really wouldn't mind. Because this is not our main base. I really, really want to go exploring and find something a little better. Now, I'm leveling speed because those giant chickens, those freaking KFC on bloody legs, you know, they run really quickly, and we want to run more quickly-er than them, you know. So one more freaking level away before we actually manage to get ourselves anything. But look at this. Look at this adobe freaking walls. 80 clay? Seriously? Wood 40, thatch 20, fiber 15. It's expensive stuff. Expensive stuff. Oh, well, apparently we don't really need it for the floors. No, what did you need it for? Oh, just the walls, apparently. It keeps you insulated. All right, just to keep you insulated. Oh, yeah, we need to make that tent. That's right, guys. I forgot about that. That's good for exploring. Where's the bloody tent? Okay, we need thatch, wood, hide, silk. Oh, crikey, we need a bunch of silk. Okay, I'll come back to that. Alrighty. So, we won't obviously touch any of this. We're going to go down and get some water. I'm going to put the... Hi, what the hell was that noise? Oh, it's a Joboa stuck. You're so cute, and you're stuck. Alright, so, we've got a direwolf just over there. I really want to get myself one of those mountain lion thingy-majigs. Or a wolf. That would be nice, too. So, what am I going to do? I really want one for protection. So, we're going to go hunting in a second. Hopefully not one out with a boomerang. So pop that in there. Oh, we need more arrows if we're going to do this. Combine these together. Bob's your bloomin' uncle. So what we need to do is we need to get some of this out. What is arrow recipe? We need thatch and fiber. Okay. Thatch and fiber, no problem. There's some thatch. Here's some fiber. Check the other one for freaking what's we call it? Oh god, we got plenty of freaking what's we call it? No thatch in there. Craftables. All right, craft all 13 of them, please. Get our arrows back up. Just to damage them, then we use boomerangs. Once we got boomerangs, we're fine. All right, maybe I should make another bow, just in case. No, we'll make another bow. I like to have two bows on me at all times. All right, 15 wood, 50 fiber, no problem. We should have a metric butt ton of fiber. Yes, we do. 200, and we'll grab some wood. Oh, freaking crikey! Grab some wood out, making a bow. It levels us up. Anyway, it levels up. Your feet will get cold if you don't do the floor. What? You need to research clay next, apparently, according to King Willy. Oh, he was? Oh, crikey. Okay. Being funny. Alright. Oh, I see how it is. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right. That was my bad. I apologized. He's taking it to heart. Don't damage what? Just knock them out. Okay. Alright, we'll knock them out then. We got two boomerangs. We should be good to go. Alright, let's go down and we'll hunt some meat while we're down there before... Alright, let's go. I know where there's a white dire wolf. We're going to go down and see if we can't snag him. I really need to concentrate on finding... Does my tanker, my guy, does he get silk for harvesting the ground? All right. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so that would be a no. We do not get the silk from using tanker, which kind of sucks because we needed those. And it's getting dark. Ah, nuts. There is nothing in this. It's just down here. There's like a freaking pack of the rotten buggers. See, just down here. Where was they? Alright. Oh, let's stay up here, shall we? Oh, I need to get some water. Hang on a sec. I should have freaking... Oh, no. Drive riverbed. No. Got to find some water. Oh, nuts. My bottle is freaking empty too. Alright. That's not good. Alright, turning around. Is this water? This is not water. It's dried up freaking puddles of doom. Where I was going to sail me boat in. No, get out of the way. I don't want to dive liquid thirst. No! This is not good. This is not good. Of course, Data did not prepare before he left. Alright, we got to keep going. There should be water just up here. But see this tree? Once we're on the other side of that tree, we should be good. Crikey, I can't believe that. That was such a derpy mistake. I got too excited really quickly. Oh, water! Not sand at all, sand. Alright. There we go. Oh, yeah. Okay. Fan-bloody-tastic. Alright. Now that we've got that taken freaking care of, bloody hell, that was such a derpy moment. We'll suss the place out, and we'll see what we can do. And if we can't do anything, we'll come back tomorrow, because it is... Nighttime is just about to hit. And remember, I cannot adjust gamma on this server. It's not enabled. I did look into it, but I couldn't adjust it on the fly. I'll have to turn the server off and do all that good stuff, because we are on the Data's battle bunker right now. So we'll just keep going this way. I'm exhausted. This is where I need more stamina. Alright. If I remember correctly, we went this one. Willy said, take more laptops with you. He will defend you. I don't want really defense. I want to tame something. I know they do kill everything. Is he down here? Do you guys remember where we spotted the white direwolf? Because there's one of those things down there. Alright, let's keep going. Let's bloody keep going. Alright, what the hell is up here? Gotta be careful, because you have no clue what the frig's up here. Don't want to get eaten by something I shouldn't be getting eaten by. Alright, let's just keep... Alright, go through... Okay. Nah. I'm going to jump down here. Whoa! I nearly missed it! I did miss it! Crikey. Is that a bird? That's a bird. That's a freaking bird. That's bloody a bird. Go away. It's a freaking bird. No, it doesn't look like a moth. It looks like some sort of bird. And it looks like a one of the vulture things that rip your face off. Alright, we might have to come back tomorrow. So there's a lizard. Hang on a second. Yeah, no, that looks like they moved on. There's lizards down here. Unless the lizards guys killed them all. That's not cool. Apparently, they're called vultures and they're bad news. Okay, so we stay away from vultures. Note to self, stay away from vultures. Thanks for the tip. Alright, we'll have a quick squeeze down here. Oh, is that one down there? That's a mountain lion, isn't it? Right there. Yeah. Well, it's a saber-tooth, sorry. It's a freaking cat at the end of the day. It's not a direwolf. The direwolves are white. Look, see, there's another perfect water hole just around the corner here. And no way I'm shooting that from here because this rock is not freaking big enough. This one? No. Should we go higher? Like, try get on that? Like that? Haha. This one, he will not be able to get up. Hello, mate. I am here to tame myself up. Oh, yeah. What a hit. Hold shift. Oh. Uh-oh. Please don't get up here. Where are you? No! It's gonna be so off. Oh, it's gonna be hard to freaking hit him out here. I don't want to slide off either because he's gonna eat my face off. I can hear you! Oh, freaking nuts. Come on. This is a bad rock to do this on. Oh, freaking ridiculous. Alright, where are you? This is bad. Alright, there you go. Stop. That was a clear shot and I still missed. Oh, right in the boggin. Oh, freak. Where are you going, buddy? Right there. Boom. Alright, keep going. Tame myself one of these. Oh, he actually must, it feels like he's low level. Oh, he's freaking, he's like glitched out. Oh. Oh no, hang on. Is he out? No? He's not out. I killed him! I wasn't meant to bloody kill him. Freaking Jesus, bloody crikey. That is not cool. I need to knock these guys out. Alright, does he got anything? He's only level 24. Look at him. He's freaking gnarly. I need a saddle for him, yes, but he would have been good protection. Like, take a couple of these bad boys out. Alright, we haven't been this low, like, when exploring. There's water. Alright, we'll keep an eye out. We're going to turn around shortly, guys. It's going to get really dark really quickly. And that's all we need. So, what is over here? Alright, there's nothing I can see. I'm trying my best to just sneakily. Is that a terror bird? Oh! Freaking. No! Go away! Go away! Go away! Giant freaking thing of doom! Got him! Aha! Level 40! Grab some off him. Alright, we need to do a U-turn. There's a. Look what I can see up there. Is that a terror bird? Stuck? You won't be stuck, you know, my luck. Yeah, good idea. Filling my bottle. Alright, there we go. It is getting dark. Look, he looks stuck to me. Freaking, yeah, no, my luck. Oh, there's scorpions down here. Check it. Oh, there is scorpions. There is scorpions. I could get myself one of those. They were badass back in the day. Well, back in the early days. Alright, I need to get out of here. It is. The sun is setting. It's quite beautiful. Alright, hang on. Oh, bloody hell. Freaking back off. I'll do it when I get home. That was an ant. I'm going to try hit this guy. I couldn't help it. Oh, the boomerang's coming back anyway. Alright, I'm getting out of here. Okay, I'm out of here. Damn, my adventure wasn't so adventurous. It kind of sucked. That does suck. I was hoping to do a freaking modded stream tomorrow night. Oh, but I'm having fun on Ark. I might do an Ark stream tomorrow night. I don't know. Hello, Bumbug. Take you. Please, we're chasing the sun. Come back, sun. Oh, no. This is not cool. All right, we can level it up now. Hang on a sec. Stanima. There we go. I know I've got no head on. There we go. That should get it up. It's getting so dark. I can barely see. Come on, leg it. We got to get back to our fireplace. Out of the way. We'll chop down a tree on the way and get some wood. Oh, crikey. It's a bit of shadow. A bit of shade. Oh, nuts. All right, we'll grab this here. Chop this down just for some wood. Make sure we got wood for the night. And there should be a fireplace just around here somewhere. Nuts. I can't see it. I can't see crap. Yeah, no, I can't see anything. I don't know where it was. All right, let's get the hell out of here. Just keep running. Oh, no, it was the next tree. My bad. Because I'm trying to get the wood out of it. I'm not trying to set the fire. I'm trying to get the wood out of it. There you are. Thank you. And we're almost at home. I can see home from here. Oh, yeah. Okay, we're almost home. Literally. I can see Tanker. Okay, here we go. Alright, we are now blooming home. Light the fire. We have dinner. Oh, we did have dinner. We'll get that back. Here we go. Light the fire. Woof. Drop that item. There we go. Put some meat in there. Woof. Alright, guys. We are now home and it is now nighttime. That is nuts. That is nuts, nuts. That was crazy. Okay, now to assess the situation. We are level 20, so that we should be able to learn. We need to learn. What are we learning again? We were learning. Yes, Trank arrows. We needed the Trank arrows, so we'll learn you. Fishing rod? I have never used a fishing rod yet. There is what the frick is an oil jar? Throw and create an oil slick, which can be lit on fire. Ooh! Trike saddle. Obviously don't need a trike saddle. Quite interesting stuff. But we finally got it, so we can make some. We need to obviously upgrade our armor soon. What? Apparently don't go to leather. I'm getting a tip. Don't go to leather. It cooks me. Oh, man, bloody toasty. Yeah. Alright, yeah, so it's going to cook me. Magnifying glass. That's why I'm still inclined at level 61. Okay. Alright, well, obviously we want to learn the, we want to learn the refining forge, do we? Yep, we do. I'm trying to just see what we need to learn. We got Trank arrows. We'll grab that shortly. We'll just leave that. Oh, there's the window, Adobe window frame. Phew! Fan-bloody-tastic. All right. Okay, so we've got Trank arrows now. Finally, Trank arrows. So, well, where are they? Where are you, Trank arrows? Mr. Trank arrows? It should be in here somewhere. Oh, there they are at the start. I keep forgetting. So, obviously, we've got 54 arrows we can convert over. So, now we can start literally tranking stuff instead of using boomerangs, which is going to be absolutely bloody fantastic. We can throw all our rotten flesh in here and literally consume more of these cradle four, which give us more points anyway at the end of the day, so it's fun. Yes, I've got to learn the crafting table before I learn the forge. Okay, crafting, no problem. All right, grab the rest of these guys out. So I gotta eat some food. Look at this, food and water, and we should be able to. There we go. And crate. All 23. There we go. We are going up in levels too, which is fantastic. So now we're finally getting some freaking Trank arrows going. Woo-hee! Yeah! Feels like we're getting somewhere. Woo! Sorry. Excited. What level is the crafting table? I didn't see it in there. Hang on a second. No, it's not called the crafting table. What's it called? It's called a... Smithy. Level 25. Alright. Fantastic. Alright, that doesn't matter. We've got finally got freaking Trank arrows, which is fantastic. Oh. Okay. So we could... Oh, where are they? We're 23. Yeah, I'm just making sure we had 23. Spare bow, we got 27. I'm going to have to make a butt ton more of those. That's grindy, though. Boomerang. Everything is coming together nicely. Everything. Learn the clay. Apparently clay. I'm going to have a look into that. Clay. That stuff there. Alright, we learnt the clay, guys. We learnt the clay. Craftables. Where's the clay? What does the clay require? It'd be at the start, wouldn't it? No, it wouldn't be. Freaking crikey. It looks retarded and I can't find it. Really? Did I just learn that or didn't learn that? I did learn that. Clay. Oh, it's in a mortal and whatchamacallit. I did not know that. Okay, okay. Oh, yeah, it's right there. That's freaking awesome. So you put sand and cactus sap in there. Oh, I'm learning. Freaking awesome. Okay. Okay, that's no problem. That's where we keep all our sand, I suppose, from now on. We just store it in here alongside the narcs. We can do that now. Quickie. Are you more coffee? Where's our sand at? There's some sand there. I thought we had more than that. Didn't we have more than that? Yes, we did 100 of them. Oh, crikey. I can't move at all. Bloody hell. Can we get rid of some rocks and stuff? Can we, like, make it lighter by doing this just a little bit? No, of course not. I just need to move a little bit. That's it. All right. Okay, fine. Throw that in there. What? Literally? Okay, fine. I can only carry 40 at a time. That's bloody ridiculous. That's bloody ridiculous. Okay. Throw this bad boy sand in there. There we go. So all we would need to do is go do some cactus stuff and Bob's your bloody uncle. Alright. So we carry half of it. I'm just trying to store it in the appropriate spot. There we go. Yeah, store it in the appropriate spot's probably the best spot. Okay. It is now daytime. Woot! Well, it is partially daytime. We got Tranks now. I really want to go find a wolf. Should we make normal freaking arrows? Alright. Oh, crikey. Okay. Yep. Daytime's coming up. Put this up. Not quite daytime yet, guys, but we're getting there. Okay, Mr. Arrows, we need to make more normal arrows, not spears. Where are you? There you are. So we need everything. We need fiber. No, we don't need. We don't need flint. We just need thatch. I think thatch is the only thing we don't have. Just tons of it laying around right now. Yeah, see, we've got two thatch. So we've got plenty of flint and plenty of fiber. We should have plenty of fiber. Yep, 194 of them. We just need to go over here and grab some of this tree real quick. It is, I know it's still in the more early in the morning. Oh, there's two of you here. Hello, look at the black one. That's adorable, that one. There's tons of jabos sitting around today. They don't normally sit around. All right, grab tons of thatch. There we go. And we'll come over here. Grab bunches out of this tree as well. Just so we can make a bunch of arrows before doing the last hunting of the night. Making sure I don't see any raptors along the way. Because I freaking hate the little rotten buggers. They just appear and go, "Surprise! I eat your face!" Yeah, not good. Not good at all. Okay, there. Getting out of here. I'm getting freaking out of here. And we're going to go back and create a bunch of arrows. And we're going to go down the street. Exploring is freaking awesome right now. Exploring is awesome. I like exploring. Alright. Okay, so what we need to do, I don't really want to take Tanker because I don't want to lose him yet. He is my berry gatherer. If you want me to take... No, we won't take him. Alright, wrong one. Wrong one, Daddy, you bloody Fruit Loop. Come in here. True, can eat his berries and drink the water. You are right, Venom. But once if I get into a nasty fight that gets him killed... Alright, we'll take him for a ride then. Alright, okay. Alright, Flint. All right, we've got a stack of flint in this chest. Here. Oh, wrong one. There you go, Bob's your uncle. And we should be able to craft a bunch of them. Hell yeah. All right, it is freaking late here, guys. We're going to go very soon. Not quite yet. I'm planning to do a little bit of exploring before we do go. I don't know, what time is it around the world? Guys, post your time. If you're watching this on YouTube, yeah, you can post your time. You might be watching this at whoop time at night or crack of dawn in the morning, I don't know. That coffee is good. Okay. So, we need to start putting stuff away, like our spare pick. No, we need to put that away, 104 of this away. Just everything we don't need right now, like seriously. Done. Alright, that'll be fine for now. Okay, so we've got pokey sticks, got water. We'll grab a drink before we go. We'll have a bite to eat before we go. There we go, five of those bad boys. Make sure everything's topped up. Good stuff. Okay. Oh, Spain. We've got a guy from Spain. That's pretty cool. 1 to 2 p.m. 1 to 2 p.m. Oh, that's not bad. Oh, I love morning time, Sinark. All right. We'll go get on him. Reverse. Do we need to drop any berries on this guy? Holy smokes. Because he's quite full. He is quite full. His weight's half capacity. Okay, let's do a U-turn. Yeah, that's true. Apparently that's not that cool. 2:20 in Korea. 10:21 a.m. here. So there's a bunch of random people. Yeah, take it out, right out. Boom, boom, boom. Alright, well, get out of the way. Get out of the way, big fella. Freaking cheese. Really? Alright, so we'll just cruise on down here until we find stuff. Yes, I know, you make lots of noises. Boom, boom, these guys are so slow. Their stamina is not cool. Maybe it's easier. Yeah, it's quicker to run. Come on, big fella. Alright, so. There we go. Alright, let's go. Get our bow out just in case something bad happens. The frick is that up there? Alright, yeah, it's quicker just to run like this. Way quicker. Apparently it's 32C there. Really? Not amazing. Crikey, that's not that bad. Not that bad at all. Hello, bro. Get out of the way. Move your bum. Alright, let's do this. Apparently, stomp on the cactus if you said to get more out of it. Okay, did not know that. Thank you for the tip. Alright, so we're heading down this way. Do we want to catch a scorpion? Can we catch a scorpion? Yes. I'm pretty sure freaking... Aren't scorpions immune to trank arrows? We'll have to literally use our freaking boomerang. Yeah, I've forgotten. There's something that's immune to trank arrows. I thought it was the scorpion. No, it might be the snakes. I forgot. It's been freaking ages. It's been bloody ages. Alright, just keep an eye like on the rock faces. Everywhere. Absolutely freaking everywhere. Okay. Whoa, that's actually quite deep. Right there. Yeah, we can put a boat in here and paddle around. You wouldn't. Oh, there's a fish! There's a fish in here! Give me a sec. Sorry, had to. There's a fish in here. I haven't seen a fish on this map. Oh, yes, I did. I saw the vendor's place. This fish here, if we set up a base here, we would be set. We'd be bloody set, wouldn't we? The direwolves. Oh, frig, there's a dodo just over there. Oh, there's the. Ow! Get him. Thank you. Is that the direwolf? Hang on a second, I thought I seen a direwolf up there. I don't know. See him move? I think that's the direwolf. Oh, it is too. Where you going, big fella? I think we found the direwolf area. So, we need him to... Oh, nuts. I see him, I do, I see him. I want that guy. I could get up on these rocks here, but I gotta tell this guy to stay and not attack my target. Alright. Alright, so we want him on neutral, do we want?
No, you want him on passive to not attack.
Alright, what's the second menu again?
Hold, press and hold E.
Press and hold E. Oh, yeah, that's right. I totally forgot. Okay, where are you? Oh, look, drink water. I did not know that, Phil.
That's
okay.
All right.
That's pretty cool. That's cool. All right, what am I doing? I'm setting this guy.
Cycling
aggression to neutral.
No, you won't want to hit that yet, and then it might come up.
Yep.
Come up with
passive.
Passive.
Yep. All right, stay.
Now, you.
All right, I'm going to try get him from here. Yeah, oh, if I can get up there, that would be perfect. Because I could shoot the wolf from here. I need to get up somewhere. Oh, crikey. Okay, all right, here we go. You sure? Right here. Oh, great. I'm relying on a maybe here, guys. Switching the bow out to Trank. I will have two. That's fine. I don't have many Tranks anyway, so I can't miss. I'm going to have to hit him with a clear shot. Which one? The white one? All right, here we go. Yep, there's a few. Got him. I hit him. He's peed off. He's literally peed off. This better be high enough, or else I'm going to get my face mauled off. Okay. They're in love. They're in love. I'm going to try and get them both. Oh, no. Please don't get up here, big fella. Please stay down there, big fella. Oh, crikey, here we go. Oh, where are you going? Where are you going? Must be. No, that'd be bad. Is he. Oh, crikey, is he going to come back? Oh, nuts. Should we knock him out over there? No, because it's next to his friend. Look over there. Is he coming back? Oh, no, he's stuck. I'm gonna have to shoot him. Alright, hit him. He's out, I think. This guy is swimming around and around and around like a bloody Fruit Loop. Alright, maybe I'll do some moving. Maybe he gets attracted. Oh, he's moving. Oh, he's up. The other guy's up. Alright. Alright, he's coming back. He's coming back. Alright, so we have literally 10 more. I missed him there. Really? Really freaking Jesus. Oh. Come back, fella. What are they doing? Just keep swimming. They're literally swimming around in circles like bloody Fruit Loops. I'm wasting my arrows here. What do I do? All right, he's coming back, finally. Oh, nuts. All right. He doesn't look very hurt. All right. Oh, freaking Jesus. Stop moving. All right, come on. Oh. He's only level 12. No! And they just nick off again. Freaking rotten bugger. He's stuck. They get stuck. What the frig? And then this one come back. And then I'm going to waste all my arrows. It's going to be a bloody endless cycle. See? Boom. Boom. See, now he knows he's freaking screwed and he runs away. I don't know what to do. I can't hit that guy from here. See? I really don't know what to do at this point. I'm freaking... Oh, this sucks. Oh, man, this sucks. But I'm way too far away. Oh. But I'm out of tranks. Oh, freaking nuts. Alright. The problem is, you're going to have to get up a rock. You're going to get owned. Alright, well, I'm going to turn you up because then tell the fans that you're on the way. Alright, there, you turned up.
Thank you.
All right, we'll see how we go.
All right, when you see my name tag coming, just let me know so that all I right. can...
See what I mean? He's freaking stupid. Oh, didn't even touch him. The other guy's gone. The other guy's literally long gone. I don't know where he's gone. But there's a pack of them up here. They're in love and everything. Somebody says, I think you should run, punch them. You can make it. Oh, yeah, good freaking idea, mate.
That
just
was Jimbo.
Just run and do that. Yeah, good old Aussie style. Get in there and wrestle him. Bloody crikey. Oh, nuts.
Me and Butthead are on our way.
All right, okay.
All right, so I turn left instead of right, right?
No, you go to my place and just follow the thing all the way down until you see a split, then turn left.
Oh, goody, a raptor.
Oh, nuts.
Right next to your base.
Oh, right next to my base? That's fantastic. Lovely. Come on, big fella. Come back over
here. Hey, there's a dire wolf right near your house.
Apparently, there's a dire wolf right near my house. Great.
Yeah, you could have just tamed it.
Come on, come back. See what I mean? If you go up along the edge there, you might be able to poke him with a stick. See, there's the other dire wolf over there.
How far up from your house are you?
Up, being down.
Well, you know.
Quite the distance.
That's okay. I'm passing your house now.
No problem. No problem. Cheer up. Oh, you're tired, I know.
Oh, no. I'm cheerful. I'm cheerful.
Oh, nuts. So, he's not aggro to me. The music is gone. The music is freaking gone. Bloody hell.
All right. So, I need to stay to the right-hand side?
Yes, you need to stay to the... Oh, he's coming back. I only got normal arrows left. He's running again.
It's fine, I've got tranks on me.
I don't see you.
Coming. I've just passed your campfire.
Oh, man, you're all the way up there still, crikey. Okay.
I can see the Pride Rock.
Pride Rock?
It looks like Pride Rock in the background where they hold Simba up.
He's run off.
Oh, there's a blue breaky rocky thing.
Be
he
careful
is gorgeous.
Coughing into the microphone, you're tuned up.
Sorry. He is gorgeous. There is a breaky rocky thing and he's beautiful colour blue.
Nice.
Okay, come on. I'm just waiting for my stamina to build back up.
I am not getting off this rock because no more like I'm going to get down. I'm going to get bloody mauled.
All right.
You come from that direction up there.
Oh, it forks off.
Yeah, to the left.
So I go to the left?
Uh-huh. If you see a tree, that's where I'm at.
I see the tree.
Oh, I don't see you yet. Oh, crikey. All nuts.
It's okay. Relax.
Oh, man. I'm just waiting until I see movements.
I see a tree and a lake.
If you go to the tree...
I see the lizard thing.
Yeah, I see the lizard thing from here too.
All right, just let me cycle him to passive.
Yeah, because he's going to eat our freaking guys. Okay. The problem is, they're long gone. I see you. Hello.
Hi.
So last time I said...
No, one's down in the water there.
Where?
Right here.
Really?
Yep. Come, yeah. Yeah, he's knocked out.
Are you kidding?
I'm just going to chuck some tranks in him for you so that you don't lose him.
Hello, yeah. Big fella.
There you go.
Oh, my God. Down. Really? Do they eat fish?
No. Yes, they eat any raw meat.
Freaking Jesus.
I don't know where his buddy went, but he's down.
I didn't even see him get down. Nobody even in chat noticed.
Just making sure there's nobody else there.
Right, I need meat. I'm going to have to cut this big fellow around.
Yeah, that's fine. Take him. You're in the same tribe, so where is he? Where's the Kano?
The Kano's
over there.
He's
following me. Yeah.
Watch out for the lizard. He's just up there.
Do you want me to set him to passive so that he helps you? Because we're part of the same thing still.
Oh, crikey. Apparently oxygen, so we're going to have problems now. Oh, crikey. Where's his fish? Hello, fishy. Alright.
Okay. His aggression is set to neutral.
Where is he actually? I can barely see him. He's just out of the water. Okay. There we go.
He's fine.
I'm struggling with the meat. I didn't really plan this well.
Okay, well, I'll go with Misty here for you and give you a hand, huh?
Come on. I'm going fish hunting.
There's a snake just here, so how about we get rid of that?
Where yes, snakes are bad.
Where'd it go? Oh, you just saw the snake. Where is it?
I didn't see no snakes, man. You just managed to find one.
Well, it's just here. It was just here. Right, there it is. Just about to bite my bum.
Oh, God.
It should come up for you when the Kano kills it, just like that.
Frick, I can't believe that happened. I really...
Oh, here, I've got prime. Five.
Five prime?
Seven prime.
Oh, I'm hell yeah. Down. You got it off the...
Off the snake.
Off the snake, hell
with
yeah.
With my metal pick. So I'm bringing that down right now. Let's get the prime meat into it.
All right.
There we go. There's one, two, three, four, five, six,
and I'll put some
seven,
fish in
and then there's 32 normal meat in there.
Thank you. You got it off. You got off the snake. I can't believe you got that off the snake.
Yeah, I did. I got that off the snake.
Freaking hell yeah.
Oh, it's getting late. I don't mind helping you. You know that.
I know. All right, let's go take. Well, come on, let's cut the other one down here.
You want to go get the other one?
Hell yes.
Do you want some tranks?
Yes, I do want some tranks, and we're going to help you. Freaking drink me up.
Alright, there we go. I'll drop those to you.
Thank you.
I brought 48 total, so we've got 20 something each. Just let me cycle this guy to passive again.
Yeah, just leave him near the wolf.
And I will, I'll leave him near the wolf. Oh, actually, then I need to set him to neutral so that he protects.
Yeah. No.
Oh, he won't anyway.
He'll freaking
he's not actually. Alright, let's go find him.
Alright, up here.
Whoa, found him!
Whoa, did you where?
He should be right up my bum.
He's not right up your bum.
I literally just face first him. He's coming. Get away.
Oh, Croggy. Quick, get up there. Go. Oh, no. Please don't maul me. Oh, go. I'm freaking going.
I'm up here.
I'm going.
Oh, shit. He's attacking my thing.
What? Where? Oh, quick. Trank him.
What's attacked my target?
I think it's the plus, isn't it? Or the default. Hang on. Oh, yep.
There we go. There he's attacking go. Back now.
All right, freaking! I'm going. He's running. I hit him. Oh nuts! This is not good. Oh no.
Oh, my dino's gonna kill him. So just let it go.
Oh, he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Butthead got him.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I had to because otherwise I would have lost him.
That's all right.
So that's fine. I just ran up the cliff and ran right into his face. It wasn't enough.
Freaking jeez, you know.
So now that happened, I'm going to be a sadistic person and I'm going to feed him to his brother.
Oh, that's nasty. Hell yeah, I'm getting myself a direwolf.
Come on. All right, I'm going to park Kano over near yours, I think, so we can better protect him.
All right. Yeah, see, I got Tinker parked over the road. He's sort of out of the way.
Yeah, and I'm putting another 9 meat in for you.
Your Kano's stuck on the tree.
Oh, okay. What's he doing up there?
I don't know. All right, big fella.
Oh, try for my handbag, says somebody.
There's no crikeys in here, is there?
We totally failed that last time.
Oh, God.
Trying for the handbag.
Right. Oh, leg it!
Oh yeah, no, I have to release him from these trees.
I've got a big problem.
What's that? Alright, I'm coming.
He's got a really bad turning circle though. I'm just getting the meat, that's what I'm doing. And the XP.
Kano's on him.
Come on down. There we go.
There you go.
Thank you. Grab some meat out of him. Ouch! Ah, direwolf! Oh no! Level 80? Are you kidding? There's a level 80 direwolf near your Rex. I'm not Rex, freaking gone.
No, mine's gone. My Kano was too low.
Really? We got owns.
Yeah, he was too low.
Oh no!
It's alright. I'm gonna come back.
We seriously gotta get down there and see if we can't rescue that dog. And freaking Tanker. That sucks! That's so bad.
Yeah, because Tanker's set on passive too.
Tanker is set on passive. I'm going to lose Tanker. Frig. Legs. I'm just trying to get what I can together. Yeah, that's it. That'll do fine. Anything in the meat, in the fire here? Nothing. Absolutely freaking nothing. If I get to Tanker, I should be right. There we go. I'm going to leg it. Go. Should be. There's no death symbols yet. That's nuts. So I've got to just take it easy down to the next water hole. Holy smokes. That sucked.
He just came out of nowhere, didn't
he? I know,
he?
Like a level 80 freaking direwolf. Just like, hello, come. Freaking ate my face off. Get out of the way. Hello, water bug. Keep going. Oh, crikey. No, because if the direwolf did not come down the thing,
he wouldn't have seen it.
He wouldn't have seen anything. Yeah, we just got to get our stuff. The problem is we got to. Oh, that's nuts. Oh crap! There's a KFC on legs.
Okay, I'm coming.
Oh no! I got nothing to defend myself. I'm gonna have to go up a little bit. All right. He's running on the other side. He's more interested in a roo.
Left or right hand side?
What do you mean left?
Where's the chicken?
Chicken's in the middle. And he'll be on the right when I passed him.
Okay.
Freaking vultures. Go away. Uh-oh. Don't peck my eyes out. Please don't peck my eyes out. Go. All right. Yeah, tank is fine. Repeat, tanker is fine. He is still alive. The wolf, on the other hand, looks kind of dead.
Is he dead?
I think so. No, he's still taming. Repeat, okay. He's still taming. Oh, get his what's it called it up. Now, oh crikey, he's right bloody there. Holy smokes. Backing off. Oh my god, there's a pack of them. They like spawned back. Crikey. Uh-oh. Yeah, no, look at them. There is a pack up there. Our stuff is screwed. Unless we have something faster, like sprint past.
Yeah, me. I'll distract them and you try and get my stuff and put it into tanker.
So I've got
I'm going to take them all the way up the top of the hill, okay? Up to the top where that rock's pointing out. All right, I'm gonna try and distract them all the way up there. I want you to get in, get our stuff, and try and get it back to tanker.
Yeah, roger.
All right, you ready?
Hang on, I gotta get tanker. Come on. I gotta drop all the stuff out of him before you do it.
Just cycle him to neutral too, so that if anything does attack him.
Drop all items. Yes, there we go. It's all dropped. Okay, so I'm cycling him to
neutral.
So set aggression to neutral.
Yep. That way, if anything does attack him, if something goes wrong, he will fight back.
All right. He's following Daedalus 822.
No, don't follow. You don't want him to follow, just in case. Just leave him there and try and get as much of our stuff back there.
All right.
All right, you ready for this?
I'm hoping so. This might go bad. Oh, you better leg it. Oh, crikey, sweetheart.
Just go. I don't care if I die. Just go.
All right, just keep
going. I'm just going to get him out of here as far as I can.
All right, I'm going to go.
Are they both coming after me?
Yes, they're both. They want you bad. Oh, no.
It should be enough for you
to
get up
there. No, it's not. I can get the first bag, I think, and then I'm turning around.
Where's the second bag?
Because you died just there. Taking all. Got it. Which is all your stuff. They're just there. I'm not risking it. I got all your stuff.
Did you get your stuff?
No, negative.
How far away is your stuff?
Holy smokes.
Maybe try tranking one now that you've got my stuff, because I've got metal stuff on me.
Yeah, they're coming back down the bloody mountain.
I've got three or four bloody bows on me. You can always try and tame one.
The level 80 will take all night to freaking tame.
I'm running back now.
That's a nuts
tame. And we'll try that again, because it got them far enough. What happened was I looked behind me and ran into a rock, by the way. It was a bit of a scrub move.
See, look, they're right next to my stuff.
All right, I'm coming back. There's still enough
time. We're in the same tribe, so you'll be able to grab stuff out
of.
Oh, you got metal tools. You bloody hacks.
I've got over 300 actual metal ingots.
Yeah, you freaking hacks. Look at these. Bloody hacksaws. Crikey. All right, all
see
your
all
stuff.
See all my nice, see all the green?
Compass.
The green writing on my armor?
Everything. I'm going to nick one of your
bows. Do
you see
the green writing on my armor? Yeah,
nicking one of your bows.
Go for it.
All right, I'm nicking one of your bows.
You can take whatever you like, because I've got enough to make.
I'm not going to take whatever I like.
No, to get up there. Like, I've got more metal at home. I can easily make more stuff.
I just nicked your bows, and I'm going to, I don't have 21 of your trank arrows.
There's a raptor still at yours.
All right, screw the raptor.
Oh, he's running around though, eating everything. Oh god!
If we can, oh crikey, we're not gonna be able to.
Pausing to let that raptor pass.
All right. I'm getting a drip of coffee. This has been intense. Holy smokes!
Okay, I will. I'm coming up past your place now. I'm just gonna go.
Oh nuts! There's a lizard like right
it's
there.
It's fine.
Now.
Don't worry about the lizard. The lizards are freaking slow.
Yeah, true. But he's right near my freaking wolf guy.
Nah, he won't attack your wolf guy. Don't think he shouldn't anyway.
Because I need to go near him.
It's okay. I've got normal arrows on me as well. Just take some normal arrows and kill it.
All right, I'll do that now.
Just be careful because he'll fling arrows back at you.
Oh, fantastic! Fling arrows right back at me.
He flings arrows from his butt.
He flings arrows from his butt. No,
it comes up that you're gonna get knocked out, but it takes a fair bit. All it does for me anyway.
All right, got two of your bows. Four activated.
Sorry for coughing.
That's okay. Alright.
Well, I'm coming back up around now.
I'm hoping this goes low.
Get ready to go grab your stuff, okay?
No, I'm freaking killing the thing because I want to get to my wolf. Oh, frig.
It's okay, just keep shooting.
Oh, my God, this guy's going after
him. Yeah, that's fine. He's neutral, so that's fine. Let him go.
He's down. Hell yes. I dinged up, by the way. I've got to go to my wolf and see how he's going.
Oh, great.
Oh, no. The dire wolf is coming down this way. Like the big level 80. We could possibly...
I have a fucking super chicken after me.
A super chicken? Oh, the KFC on legs?
Can you get up there and get ready to shoot it?
I'm coming. Well, I could get freaking tanker.
Do you want to know something? I'm just going to keep running. I'm going to keep running and try and get everything out of your path.
All right. No. I'll get tanker because we need you. Hang on. Come over my way and get Tanker to help you.
How did he get in front of me so quickly?
I don't know.
Is he like a good swimmer?
I think he is.
I'm so dead.
Oh, he's after me now.
He's right there. Yeah, I'm so sorry.
That's all good. This is fun. All right, I'm going to kill him. Crikey, you're freaking heaps far away. There, he's dead. The freaking dodo's...
Not the dodo.
The KFC on legs dead. All right. Oh, nuts, I can't chop him up. I've got no freaking tools.
Just grab my tools out of the tanker.
All right, tanker.
It's being silly.
Oh, I think I got my freaking wolf. Level 9, but he's not claimed. Hang on. I'll give you your tools back soon.
Are you sure it's not another wolf?
No, it's not. Hang on.
Well, we did have prime meat in him. And we all know that...
got so much hide.
Prime meat does level them up faster. Like.
Hello.
Yeah, you got him.
But it doesn't... Alright. Oh, sweet! Yeah! I got myself a wolf! Guys, if you're in the live stream right now, what do you think we should call this guy? We'll rename him something soon. Alright, we'll put him here. There we go. Wait, where are you going? Uh-oh. Oh, no. He's just sitting
there. So all we've got to do is grab your stuff, and this has been a perfect success, really.
No, if we can shoot that guy down here, we will be... And you can get your stuff back. That just means that we can, get yourself a wolf too, because we got the last one killed.
Okay, well, I'm just coming past your place, taking a drink.
All right.
Building up some stamina. At least that freaking stupid terror bird's gone.
Yeah, I need to set these guys. Oh, here we go. Pain in my bum. That's hilarious. I'm sorry, but that is.
Ooh, we could name him after a fan that's in chat now.
Yeah. Well, yeah, that's right. Well, no. Guys, all right, okay. So press 1 in chat right now. If you wasn't the stream, press 1 in chat right now if you want this direwolf named after you. Okay? So press 1 in chat. I'll pick a guy out of chat right now, and we'll name the direwolf right out of it. And guess what, guys? I think what we'll do, if you get to this part of the stream later on on YouTube, I'll try pick a number. I'll press 1 in the comments below, and I'll pick a random fan for the next time. All right. If you're watching this on YouTube later, because I know everybody can't. Okay. So, oh no. This is gonna be. Yeah, we can't use it's your birthday. That's not fair. You can't say that because that's mean. Who do we pick? Alright, I'll let Venom pick, because that's just, I don't like picking. Pick away. Hello?
Okay. I don't know. We can't call it Top Cat, because Top Cat's, it's not a cat.
That means we're going to have to get a cat for that guy now, that's mean.
Oh, Evil Green Eyes, I'm sorry.
All right.
Check that out. Evil Green Eyes. What a name for a wolf. I don't know. Actually, I wonder if anybody here follows you enough to know when we actually first met.
I don't.
That would be pretty interesting. Okay, we could try that.
We got to choose a random. It's getting late.
Evil Green Eyes.
All right. You chose Evil. All right, go rename it. All
right, there's a terror bird up there.
Can you go rename it for me? All right, and I'm going to put your stuff back in what's we got to go rename the wolf. Congratulations, Evil Green Eyes. You have got a thing named after you.
Name?
We're going, is there no change name?
There it is.
Oh, I was going to, okay. So what we're going to do, I think from now on, if we're going to pick a random fan, I need to have a a random picker, like one of those freaking sites that randomly choose somebody.
Random number generators. Yeah,
we're gonna have to do something a lot more thing, because at the moment we're just randomly picking. Okay, but congratulations, Evil Green Eyes. You have
you ready to come grab your stuff? I see your stuff, I think, and I don't think he's anywhere.
Yeah, no, he's across the river.
Okay, where's your stuff?
Up the thing. I think it despawned by now.
No, it shouldn't have.
There we go. All right.
Where was your stuff?
Straight up.
I see it.
Do you want me to come? Got it? I see you running. I see you legging it.
Got it. Hey, there's a blue thingy there. Are you high enough to open it?
A blue one? No.
Blue crate.
I don't know. I've forgotten what all the freaking what's it called is.
Okay. Yeah, I got your stuff.
Yeah, that's a good plan, Willy. Good plan. But yeah, so if you're watching this, hang on a sec. Oh well, okay. Put it in here, and I'll swap you all your picks back. So here you go. Here's your metal pick. I want my boomerang back. Here is your.
This is my Kano saddle.
Oh really?
All right, hang on. Let me try that again, because that was all my Kano stuff. Kano saddle and. He's some. You can have all this stone stuff that whatever he picked up.
Yeah, no, that'll probably be. I was after stone
some
stuff.
Arrows.
I'll get some arrows, slingshots.
All right, those shoes are pretty good. All right, I'm going up for your stuff. Where did you die? Because if the Kano stuff's still there, your
I
stuff
died near
still
right
be.
Near you. Like literally got owned right near you, which is halfway up the mountain. I'm too scared to come over there because, oh crikey, you got bloody giant KFC on legs chasing you. You need to come back down here.
Okay.
I only got shrink arrows. I didn't put it all in there. I have some of your stuff. Oh, nuts.
They still chasing me?
I can't see from here. You're too far away.
Oh, so, yeah, they are.
Oh, yeah, just keep running then. So, guys, if you're watching this on YouTube later on and you have literally made it this far in the stream, just enter one in chat. Most people will not know what's going on.
There's a butterfly.
And I'll randomly choose one of you guys in the comments on YouTube later on. Just because you made it this far. And don't say anything else. Just have one. That's it.
Holy
just
crap.
One. Oh, crikey, really? 104?
Yeah.
Far out. Holy smokes. All right. So do you want to call the mission? I'll start bringing your stuff home.
Yeah. Well, you've got stone stuff. Just keep my metal stuff. I'll make some more.
No, I'm
no,
not.
Honestly,
no,
please.
I'm...
I got you killed. So just please keep the metal stuff that's on you. I have heaps to make
coming
more.
Back home. Come on.
I have heaps to make more. Just keep it. It's fine.
I'm not keeping your stuff. I'll drop it off at your place.
Stop being silly. I have heaps.
Because I'm not at that stage yet. I can't make metal tools.
I know, but you know what? I'm Venom, and I'm saying, Data, please.
Come on, you
just
stupid.
Take it. All right, just take it.
All right, so he's following me. All right, come on, big fella. Let's get out of here.
See, I'm about to make new stuff right now this second, so if you bring
Hello,
all
welcome
stuff
to the
back.
Stream. It's actually the end of the stream, and holy crikey! Just not good.
What are you being chased by?
Something. Big and nasty. And a raptor! No!
Just
Tanker,
off,
just keep running!
If you get off him, he'll attack it.
No, I don't want to attack it, I just want to keep running. Yeah. Keep running, Tanker! Come on, big fella, let's get out of here! Hell yeah! So if you're just joining the stream or you're watching the end of it on YouTube, well, thank you for making it this far. Make sure you said that you made it this far, and make sure you type a 1 in chat so I know that you're going to be in the entry to be named one of our next tame. So I'll write everybody's name down for the next tame and do a random chooser. Come on, let's go.
I have more narcotics, I have more metal, I've just made new metal tools.
Come on, big fella.
You're listening to me?
Yes, I am listening to you.
I've just made brand new metal tools, so if you bring me those ones back, it's just going to be a waste.
I'm going to give them back because I want to make my own metal tools.
And you can. As soon as you get it up and ready, just keep them.
Come on, big fella. I have a direwolf now, so I'm freaking
happy.
Yeah,
as that guy said, Data, just take it. You won't need to actually waste your engram points on them then. You can just keep them.
Come on. Gotta get him up here. Hell yes. That was intense, but that was fun. That was definitely fun. I have now my own. All right, so you, there we go. Jump off. Whoa! Well, I didn't expect that to happen.
A little bit of a fail.
Yeah, a little bit of a fail, but hey, we now have two tames. Woohoo! Thanks to Venom coming over and giving us a hand. Where's the wolf? Are you kidding?
He was following
me. He was following me. Come on, bit. Come on. Come on. All right. Come on, Green Eyes, or whatever your name is. I've forgotten already.
Yeah, Evil Green Eyes. Green Eyes is good.
Evil Green Eyes.
That's why I picked it, because wolves, you know, that's a pretty good name.
That's pretty good name. Yeah. All right. Plump you just here. All right. So, stay. Good girl. Oh, boy, or whatever you are. Okay. So, what are we going to go into? I don't know. I'll do more research before I start upgrading that. All right, guys, I think we're going to call the live stream tonight. It's been crazy. Definitely an extra long live stream. Hopefully you have enjoyed it. Guys, if you enjoyed it, please share it, like it, everything. If you're watching on YouTube, share, like, you know, all that good stuff. And if you've already watched this entire live stream tonight, well, thank you for, you know, coming. But if you see it on YouTube later on, click on the video anyway. Give it a like, comment, all that good stuff. Because you press one in the comments, because it will give you another chance to be in the running to get a dino named after you in upcoming. But yeah, please, yeah.
Yeah, this has been awesome. Be a part of Data's dino tribe.
Yeah, be part of the dino tribe. I think that's going to be freaking badass. Look at him. Look at him. He's freaking awesome.
Oh, Willie, wrong spelling.
Oh, crocky. But yeah, thanks for coming, guys. Thanks for coming. Remember, all links will be in the description if you want to become a donator and help contribute and all that good stuff. If you want to buy ARK, everything will be in the description below. If you're watching this on YouTube later on, let me know you made it to the end of this crazy long live stream. And you guys know the drill.
And I'll catch you all.
You're
later.
Taking my line. You can't say that. You can't say that.
Fine, we'll catch us all
later. That was awesome.